Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, nice to meet you guys. First of all, my name is Muhammad Faisal Benodin, S421@3. And I want to say thank you for coming and really to hear my speech too, which is, my title is, should parents give early exposure to the English language to their children?
Yes.
Some yes and some no. So, before I start my speech to go far, I want to give you clear and add information about the children. For your information, your children are the natural language acquirers. They are self-motivated to pick up language without conscientious learning, unlike adolescent and adults. For my opinion, I agree that parents give early exposure to the English language for their children. And I have strong evidence to support my opinion and about the advantage for children should give a learn about the English language early. The first is, young children are still using their individual innate language learning strategies to acquire their home language and soon find they can also use their strategy to pick up in English. And the second is, young children have a time to learn through play. The children can get the English language easy with use activity. They pick up the language to taking part in an activity with an adults. They firstly make sense of activity and then get incoming from the adults and share the language. So my conclusion is, children need to feel that they are making progress. They need continual encouragement as well as praise for good performance. As the enemy suggests to motivate, parents are in an adult position to motivate and so help for their children. Even if they have only basic English, themselves and learning alongside their young children. By sharing, parents cannot only bring their child language and activities into the family life, but can also influence their young children's attitudes to language learning and other structures. And I think the children can also get from the culture also. It is now generally accepted that most lifelong attitudes are formed by the age of 8 until 9. Thank you.
Yeah.